Stitch number 12 on the Singer Quantum Stylus 9960 is a perfect stitch for stitching elastic onto fabric. It's kind of got a multiple point zigzag, so as it crisscrosses all the way down, you can easily stretch the elastic to the desired length of your fabric, and then it will gather it up. Now, gathering, that means that elastic is a great gathering tool. So if you don't have a gathering foot, use elastic. So let's just go ahead and go to stitch number 12. Here we go. And we don't know just yet if we need to adjust the settings. It comes up at a width of 5 and a length of 1. So depending on how close the stitches are, when I start to pull on this, actually I like that way, that setting, so I'm not gonna have to do anything there. Just go ahead, I did put the foot B on, even though it recommends A, it doesn't know what I'm actually doing. So foot B has that nice little cutout underneath it, so there's actually a perfect channel for the elastic to sit in while it's being stitched to the fabric. So pull on the elastic to the distance you want it to be. The more you pull, the more it gathers. Oh yeah, I like this stitch. If you have any trouble with the stitches, skipping when you sew through elastic, it is rubber, is definitely use a stretch needle. So you can take a look for needles and look for a stretch option. Let's just see what we got going on. You can feel it's got the nice gather, and look how fun that is. So again, the more you pull it, the more it'll gather up, and that is the perfect stitch to use.